Welcome to Dorman Products Hybrid Battery Diagnosis Procedure. If your vehicle has displayed either a PO-A80 or a P3006 error code, a common cause is a weak or undercharged 12-volt battery. This battery functions to power computers during the starting process of the hybrid system. The hybrid system computers require a minimum of 11.5 volts under loaded conditions for the computers to power up without creating erroneous data. If the 12-volt battery passes the load test, proceed to the next step. Using a diagnostic scan tool, locate the data PID Delta SOC located in the scan tool data stream. This PID will be presented as a percentage and indicates the range between the highest and lowest performing battery sections. If the number is greater than 20%, record the number for later reference. Also, record the numbers in the minimum block value and max block value columns with the vehicle in reverse gear. If you continue to have issues, please contact our help desk.